We're on Meadowview in Freeport in South Sacramento, where it's an even busier morning than usual. Just a moment ago, I was looking at traffic that was backed up here at the intersection of Freeport and Meadowview. Always pretty busy in these areas of South Sac that are next to Interstate 5, where people are getting on and off the freeway. But today, just a slower commute than usual, especially so northbound I-5 at Elk Grove as we were coming up here from Lodi earlier this morning. That area, people always get stuck in traffic. But it's even slower today because of all the rain. Take a look down here at the ground, and you can see there's not too many problems on the roads in the way of puddles. I mean, there's a few leaves that are sort of gathered around either side of this drain. But other than that, little puddling to tell you about. It looks like the water is moving freely. The big story out here today is really just the wind coupled with the rain. That's really what's going to get you that sideways rain that hits you, and you can't avoid it no matter what you do. So take not just an umbrella outside with you today, but make sure you're bundled up. We're live here in South Sac. I'm Sharokina Shams, KCRA 3 Reports.